Hello everyone, this is Dr. Ahmet Ergin, and today I'm going to talk to you about oranges. Now, you're diabetic and you're wondering if you can oranges or orange juice, what's the difference? You know, can you have it? How much can you have it? I'm going to go over that today. All right, so let's get started. And I'm going to talk to you today about carbohydrates in oranges and orange juice. Which one is better? You wanna prefer orange over orange juice, or can you have orange juice at all? So what is the deal? Okay, so basically I'm gonna tell you this. If you wanna choose between orange and an orange juice, go for the orange. Why? Because the orange itself has a lot more fiber. It's not processed, versus orange juice is processed. They have been sometimes go through this vigorous process to go to become a juice at the end. They sometimes are kept in these big tanks for like a year, and it's not necessarily the best thing for you. Freshly squeezed, if you're gonna have it, that's your best bet, but I would not go buy those from the grocery store that has been sitting there forever. Now, that's number one. Now, when it comes to how much it spikes your blood sugar, now it does spike your blood sugar 3 times more if you drink orange juice versus you eat that orange. That's because you're eliminating again the fiber and all that, and then anything that's liquid, it definitely is absorbed way faster to your blood. So when you look at the glycemic load, which is a combination of glycemic index and how much carbs you're eating, is 3 times more glycemic load that comes with orange juice versus the oranges. So I would definitely suggest, if you're going to have orange, go with the orange, not with the orange juice. So glycemic index, again, for orange juice is around 60 to 70 versus the glycemic index, which is a definition of, like, glycemic index tells you how fast your blood sugar spikes with that food. The glycemic index of an orange is 40, which is actually not bad at all. Anything less than 50, 55 glycemic index food is a good carb. You can limit your carbs as much as you want to, but even you're limiting your carbs, you don't want to go with the high glycemic index carb. So let's say you're going to have 30 grams of carbs. You don't want to waste the 30 grams of delicious, important carbs that you're craving for the orange juice, and I'd rather have an orange, and you'll be more satisfied. You'll be fuller. It's going to fill you up because of the fiber content, versus orange juice will not do that at all. Orange juice generally goes with whatever you're eating, which are possibly other carbs. So as a result, if you're a diabetic, I would suggest stay away from orange juice and stick with your orange if you're craving fruits, guys. We'll see you in the next video.